Do attempt not to destroy modern medicine or the London transportation network?
Don't make me laugh.
Innocent lives hang in the balance. They depend on this city.
I'm not the one who let Lucy Thorne walk away.
A mistake I intend to rectify immediately. What good is a key if you don't know what lock it opens?
I dare say Miss Thorne is in the same predicament.
Henry, Mr. Green, here, this is it.
This matches a casket owned by the Queen, kept in the Tower of London.
It's a fortress. I don't suppose you have any friends there?
A guardsman? If you can find him once you're inside.
I'll talk to you again when I have the shroud. Thank you for your help.
Right, yes. Good luck, Evie.
Lots of guards. Predictable patrol routes. Thorne may already be inside. Let us stick to the shadows.
The shroud is in a chest that matches the key. Find it and bring it to me.
Halt! Escort to the keys. Halt!
Who comes there?
The keys.
Whose keys?
Queen Victoria's keys.
Hers, Queen Victoria's keys, and all's well.
You're not with the Royal Guard. How many of you are there? Tell me.
Let me go. This is treason. Just you wait until I get out. There'll be hell to pay.
Oh, no, no, no. That's all I know! I swear it!
Then you'll have to answer for your crimes. You're one of Green's friends, aren't you? Thank heavens you've come.
That Thorn woman has Templars everywhere, disguised as guards.
I think I could pass as one of them long enough to sneak you inside, except the guards out here already know my face. You need to deal with them first. Meet me by the White Tower when you're ready.
Oh well, she's learned her lesson.
Any trouble, would we?
You're one of Green's friends, aren't you? Thank heavens you've come. That Thorn woman has Templars everywhere, disguised as guards. I think I could pass as one of them long enough to sneak you inside, except the guards out here already know my face. You need to deal with them first. Meet me by the White Tower when you're ready. Huh?